Now we are taking the readings when the window is closed with the 10 mm. Now we are going to take the leakage radiation at the time of window is closed at position A, exactly to the left of the machine. Position B at exactly behind the machine, and position C exactly right hand side of the machine. So this is the arrangement we have made at a 1 meter distance, and with the same probe we are checking at A first. So our person is So we are setting the probe exactly at position A at 1 meter distance. Now we have kept it on dose rate with the range of milligray per hour. So we can start the machine now at 250 kV. At 250 kV, this is the leakage radiation when the window is closed. At a 1 meter distance, max is 4.8. I can say 4.8. Yes. Now we are placing the probe exactly on the B. So we have placed the probe exactly on B position, and it is back side of the machine. We have kept the setting 250 kV maximum with 0.30 seconds short. So we'll start to take the dose. Start. So this is at maximum 250 kV, back side of the machine, leakage radiation when the window is closed with the 10 mm plate. So maximum 0.8. Now we have kept the sensor at position C, just right side hand side of the machine, with same 250 kV, 30 seconds we are going to start the start. At position C, when the window is closed, the maximum leakage radiation 3.8 milligray per hour. This is milligray. So you can consider 3.8. Now we are placing sensor exactly in front of the window at a 1 meter distance. Now we are checking leakage radiation in front of the window by placing 10 mm lead sheet. So very less amount of radiation coming out, so that is round about 1.98 milligray, 0.98. 1 milligray, you can say.